she was not alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours, didn't chicken out, didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time.
So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't.
Yep. Let's push it then.
Yeah. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything, and didn't even come with us.
Well, so where is he?
Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
You won't shoot. Well, if you're not going to shoot, then it's true that some intruders are kind of okay. We are pioneers. We only kill the bandits. The pirates, though, they just turn intruders into pincushions, not waiting for the forest court. They also rob, like bandits do. We're different, even though we grew up together. We do as the teacher told us to, but they misinterpret his words.
teacher's word. We defend ourselves.
Attack is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that. The teacher said you have to read. So we read that in our book.
Well, if you read that in your book, then you can attack. And we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just kill everyone. You have to take them to the forest court.
Ah, we expected as much from you. All right, we can handle it ourselves. And we'll hang the second intruder from a post once we catch him.
He's not offended, and he didn't hurt the girls. He only defended himself. Why kill him?
Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he'll get hanged like one. And I dare you to say we are bandits.
Oh, stinks like something died. I guess I'll go wash the sweat.